Alright, people, my name is Prince Kojo Teria. I'm Similo, Canada-based Ghanaian journalist. Okay, so I don't follow me church here, Obibi. I'm about to audio and say my YouTube channel. No, of course, we are now. I like it now. I comment it now. If you are in, watch it, subscribe, penetrate. Then the video I hear by very simple. Hey, oh, more and easy. Alright. Okay, you know, you said COVID-19, and I said COVID, the idea could be a coronavirus pandemic. Best say, we are me, Kunipa Pai di Nipanya, we and international students are more Canada, to be precise. More work permit, no more Juma, and then so no, a hotel, Chimaka, Kamiako, yes, do do a navis a crew, a bra, a munina, I will crew duemu. Or more work permit, and so no, and then so I jim pogoyas, and in your answer. Nano nanano Milo TV yebo wuramu ani ewura Canada Immigration Citizenship and Immigration Canada wo mo asue ye na de piamu nyina ne se eneyi ye wura ye frane Marco Mendicini awo ye Canada Immigration Minister chwe se wo ye student na wo Canada mepa cho wato adipa ani se ni nyina ne se work permit ye wu abra go and renew it wo bia kwanya na to se o visa na wo di be piamu awo Canada nso na wu a go and renew it. You have the opportunity to work in Canada. Now, semi poton kwa dia mi pacho munti mi pa. See, anetie wa see. New work permit being offered to keep more international students in Canada from Citizenship and Immigration Canada. Now, Minister of Immigration, Refugee and Citizenship, His Excellency Marco Mendicini held a press conference in Ottawa, the capital town of Canada. Sapepepe, a bro hold a press conference, you know, Sansem NOD2, yeah. Canada want to convince more international students to stay in Canada. Now, we're taking the opportunity to give each and every student 18 months. 18 months, you know, 1 year, 6 months work permit. Or see, the Canadian government wants students to stay in Canada. Or see, the Canadian government wants international students to stay in Canada. Yes. And the program could lead to permanent residency. Okay. The opportunity, you know, say, so you're an international student, not permanent, sorry, work permit, you know, say, you're applying at the Mawa. Obekwa kwa ye adwuma adwuma ye mu na na kye se a lead to permanent resident na so modon krata e be man wa ne sa. So far so good Milo TV ye ye hwehwe mu no e kame akwa kwa ye se 52,000 international students and wo mo Canada currently wo mo work permit nyina expire na unti ade e aha na ye me de pa mpacho wo ye Ghana ni international student a temiye wani ba ji bruta wase mame mpoto kakra wase. Our message to international students and graduates is simple. We don't just want you to study here. We want you to study. Wase, mami sisubi, wase. Our message to international students and graduates is simple. We don't just want you to study here. We want you to stay. Mbachawa tiniye. Toronto, ye ba sana piano. Aye, kwa video kakra. And you mrewe a night scene video. Alright. I'm in tough my lip, my dry lip, I know. And the immigration minister, no, actually, say, and yes, Bia, Sebia, Sebia, song, Sebia, Nyado. Omo per Sebia, international students, no, ye ma womo, adia, ye freno, work permit, keko. Debbie, say, I had the work permit in a mount. But you're ten pa. Now, who's starting a woo ye, Juma? Omo mission. Womo, I've been in an essay, and I've been a dome to me in an essay. We are Juma, we are Canadian experience. No, sooner, we need you, Canada. You here, so better not create your man. Also, you name the air and you answer Juma. Now, dear Bua Canada buying and unty. So, only be international student. None of this a wooer or bet me a renew. So, only an international student name po. The work permit in Sua Wua Canada are buying in collaboration with the immigration minister. Will be a matter of Nippon bet me a day. Obet me renew na watua ni jume die so awho me ba cho aye Milo TV odi ane se subscribe ne share ne like it. Na won so wo so na fama onua tell a friend to tell a friend se Milo TV die en sempankwa ne kachire adofo ene abusuafo me ba cho me din the prince kojo tewia canada based ghanaian journalist and then me ye video yi ama canada ye international students sa pepe pe anetie ntiyewra ye friend marco mandesini awo ye canada migration minister no wono in collaboration with canada prime minister justin trudeau his excellency. This is what they are saying, people. Okay, so let me go the English way. So I had a friend who called like, Milo, how come most of your video you speak only your language? Try to speak English. To go the English way, let me start by saying that Canada's immigration minister, His Excellency Marco Mandesini, in collaboration with the Canadian Prime Minister, Justin Trudeau, this is what they have to tell the international students whose visa and then work permit has expired already. They are telling them that pretty soon they're going to like open a website for them to renew their work permit and then their visa so that they could stay in the country and then work for Canada. So far, so good. My YouTube channel is Milo TV. Kindly subscribe, share, and then give a comment. Now, the Canadian government says that they needed international students. Not necessarily they are here to work, but then they need them here to stay, live in Canada, work, and then get their permanent resident and become Canadians. So, in summary, this is what I have to tell my fellow Ghanaians. I'm just doing this because most of my Ghanaians, they don't want to read. They don't want to do anything. All they want to do is to watch like funny videos, funny clips. So I'm doing it for the interest of my Ghanaians here in Canada, my Ghanaian students, and then worldwide students who migrated here to school in Canada. So now if you're a student and your permanent resident, your work permit is expired, the Canadian government say, hey, don't go, stay. You can renew it. If your work permit is expired, your visa is expired, you can renew it, stay in Canada, work. After a few years, the Canadian government says you qualify to apply for your permanent resident and then you become a Canadian. That's how it goes. So the video I'm doing today is that the Canadian government want each and every student in Canada to stay, renew your permanent resident, and then renew your work permit, renew your visas. Because of the COVID, you guys, people think they've overstayed. No, you didn't overstay. It's due to a reason. So just renew your visa, renew your work permit, start working. After a few years, you become a permanent resident in Canada, and then you can work, pay taxes, and then boom, we all become Canadians. So this is my YouTube channel, Milo TV. All you need to do is to subscribe, share, give a comment, and then you go from there. My personal name is Prince Kojo Tewia. MC Milo, they call me Canada-based Ghanaian journalist. That is how it goes. So I'm Ghana for Mohe Milo TV, and then say Oba Ewa Ghana. Sorry, Oba Ewa Canada, Watua Dipa. So who knew be and now what for siblings who are Canada were to the end saying COVID never share Muntino. Canada bunch you say, Obia and Visa Ubiano, Memanen Co, Obia and a permanent, sorry, Obia, ne, a dear friend, a work permit, Unim Sacroma, only work permit, I own to mean Yajima. So work permit a wound soa. The Nicola so free credit, Mako, Tennessee, no Barber renew, Amobia, and Swanya, Quenya, Ayadin, Aquaqua Yajuma. Now, oh yeah, Jumano, Canada bunch you say. What the own crat abedding, abem mong, now what no crude dream, now so ye juma. Now fee why then, what baby ye Canadian? Canada by ya the antimumpin in air. Hey, the Canadian government has done well. The immigration minister, Honorable Marco Mandesini, has also done well. So I'm taking this advantage to say thank you very much to my viewers. Happy New Year 2021. We hope to see good things. I would like to end here. So what I'm gonna tell you is to like my YouTube video, subscribe, share, and then give a comment. Once again, my name is Prince Kojo Tewia. My YouTube channel is Milo TV. Milo TV. Canadian government, thank you very much. May God bless you. His Excellency Marco Mandesini, the Immigration Minister, may God bless you as well. May God bless you, bless you, bless you. Bye-bye. Have a nice day. Happy New Year to each and every person. Bye. This is Milo TV, Toronto, Canada.